Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Human Diseases and Genes. In this video, I will discuss about KCNK9 Imprinting Syndrome. KCNK9 Imprinting Syndrome was first reported by Dr. L.H.G. Gibbons and colleagues in 2012. The disorder is characterized by genetic imprinting defects where the expression of the KCNK9 gene is influenced by the parent of origin. KCNK9 imprinting syndrome is a rare genetic disorder caused by disruptions in the KCNK9 gene, which is involved in encoding a potassium channel that helps to regulate neuronal activity. The disorder is characterized by several distinct clinical features related to both developmental and neurological issues. Symptoms are motor and cognitive delays, feeding difficulties, exhibit intellectual disabilities, seizures, abnormal movement or motor coordination, sleep disturbances, and growth retardation. Syndrome is caused due to mutation in KCNK9 gene. The KCNK9 gene encodes a potassium channel involved in regulating neuronal excitability and other cellular processes. The disorder is associated with genetic imprinting where the expression of the KCN9 gene is influenced by the parent of origin. KCNK9 imprinting syndrome is a very rare genetic disorder and its exact prevalence is not well defined due to the rarity of the condition. The prevalence may be affected by the availability and use of genetic testing. Improved access to genetic testing and diagnostic resources may lead to more cases being identified. Increased awareness among healthcare providers and researchers can lead to better identification and reporting of cases, which may impact the understanding of prevalence. The KCNK9 gene encodes a potassium channel known as K2P9.1, also called TASC, which belongs to the two codomain potassium channel family. These channels are involved in maintaining the resting membrane potential and regulating neuronal excitability. Mutations in the KCNK9 gene can disrupt the normal function of the potassium channel, leading to altered neuronal excitability and the clinical features seen in KCNK imprinting syndrome. Loss of function and missense mutations are the most common types of mutations associated with KCNK9 imprinting syndrome. A missense mutation results in the substitution of one amino acid for another in the protein, potentially disrupting its function. Loss of function mutation can reduce or abolish the normal function of KCNK9 potassium channel, leading to decreased neuronal inhibition and increased susceptibility to the symptoms associated with the syndrome. Diagnosis is confirmed through genetic testing to identify mutations or disruptions in the KCNK9 gene. A thorough clinical assessment is important to evaluate developmental milestones, intellectual abilities, and physical features. Management focuses on addressing symptoms and improving quality of life, including physical therapy, occupational therapy, and speech therapy to support developmental progress and tailored educational plans to accommodate cognitive and learning needs. Medical care includes treatment for associated issues such as seizures or movement disorders. Early diagnosis and a multidisciplinary approach to care can help manage the symptoms of KCNK9 imprinting syndrome and support affected individuals in reaching their full potential. This is all about KCNK9 imprinting syndrome. Remember, understanding disease helps us all stay healthier. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful and learned something new, please like this video. Don't forget to subscribe for more health insights. Share this video with friends or family to spread awareness. If you have any questions, drop a comment. Don't miss my next video. Until then, stay informed and take care of your health. Thank you very much.